Hello and welcome to our channel. Today's news with me, Kumar Abhishek, and once again we are here with some different news, of very important news. Just now the reports are coming in that Donald Trump has warned China not to wait for 2020 US election to make trade deals. Yes, that's right. US President Donald Trump on Tuesday warned China against waiting out his first term in office to finalize any trade deal, saying if he wins re-election in November 2020 US presidential contest, they will get no agreement or a worse one. Trump said the problem with them waiting is that if and when I win, the deal that they get will be much tougher than what we are negotiating now, or no deal at all. Donald Trump tweeted as the latest US-China trade talks began in Shanghai. And with this Trump's message to China, it is clear that President Trump is very much sure about his winning again in 2020 election, and then it will be tougher for China or any other country for doing business with America. As we all know that Donald Trump has been very much in limelight for his trade war with China, and recently it began with India as well. In response, India also took some strong steps, and the relation between two countries has not been very good. As we all know, Donald Trump is very vocal about the trade war policies. Trump is also very focused on what he promised to the people of America before the election, and he is very much dedicated to fulfill the same. And now that his term is going to be complete in this year, and the next election will be held in 2020, and seems like Donald Trump is already very much prepared for it, and he's making every day some new remarks, new statements on trade policy, on the foreign policies and businesses in US. So this is the latest update in which we can see that Donald Trump has warned China not to wait for 2020 elections, because in 2020 he will win again and he will take stronger action against China. So this is the latest news coming in from Washington DC, and we will come back again with some latest news, latest updates about politics and world politics. Till then, stay tuned to our channel, and if you are watching us on YouTube, please do subscribe our channel and leave your comments on about what do you think about Trump's trade war policies, about his foreign policies and his relation with the neighborhood countries. Please share your comments and stay tuned to our channel. Thank you so much. Keep watching Today's for more.